First is, this is the joint rotation workout. You need to do like this, so 10 times of this one. Okay, so moving and then rotate from here. So that is number one, so your wrist. Number two is this one, so 10 times of this. It helps you for your lifting. And then reverse, if you can try to touch, that's good. Okay, yeah, depend on your flexibility. And then the next is this one. And then reverse from here. Good. So after you finish this, then go like this. Okay, this is from here. You will stretch. And then open it. Okay. After you open, you go like this. Yeah. Again, another 10. But a little bit fast, so at least you can pump your blood. Okay? Then next is one. This is before you go for any trainings. Okay, and then keep it like this. Keep it touch. Good. So now you finish for the upper. Now we go for the lower. You go for the hips. You can do 10 times of this and then shoot. There is one. Reverse. And then keep it like this. Okay? And then this. Okay, it's very important this one when you are running. And then keep it here, keep it here, keep it here. And then the last, keep it up, keep it up, one more. So you can do this one 10 times, okay? So that's it. That is the joint rotation.